Take it easy.
Hurt.
Yeah, hold your horses. I'm looking through my kitty feeds now, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, pervert Cole.
Fucking menace.
Let's wreck his world.
Bath time. I got a never-ending supply.
Okay, so when can we meet? Because I need something new for the weekend.
Prices are going up, Chris. This is exclusive material I'm providing. One customer, one kid.
I don't know, man. You're not the only dealer in town anymore.
This is primo. Oh, hold on, Chris.
Honey, put on your pajamas and brush your teeth, please.
What is it?
Something's coming that you're really gonna like, Chris.
What the fuck are you doing, Chris?
I didn't do anything.
Well, can you hear me?
Yeah, I think that was on your end, man.
Must be a bad connect.
Fuck me! Chris, are you still there? Child labor, piece of shit! Sale. 6, 8, 11? Jesus, everyone wants preschoolers once they hit grade school. What the fuck is going on in here? What the fuck did I ever do to deserve this shit? Thousands of dollars down the drain. Who's doing that? Fuck, spies on somebody! Fuck out of my house! Get the fuck! I gotta fucking find you! I'm gonna fucking find you!
Did you get all that?
Yep. Jesus Christ.
I wish I could reach through the camera and strangle that guy.
Don't worry. This footage is already circulating. Society will do the strangling soon enough. Marcus, one of our latest followers sent me this. Consider it a follow-up on Home's CEO.
Yo, check it. I was on the treadmill when this pissy-looking guy came up with a trainer and kicked me off. Dickhead looked familiar, so I asked around the gym. It was Steven Bader, the guy in charge of Home. I guess waiting for a treadmill is too lowly for rich assholes like him.
What would you guys think about shooting a little exercise fail video starring the CEO of Home?
Steven Bader? I'd love to have another go at humiliating that pompous ass. Why an exercise video?
Peepin' Steve is at the gym right now. Buckle in and get ready for a show, my friend.
Christmas is coming early this year.
What just happened?
Ooh, this is my lucky day.
Marsha's good. She had a thing going on. that so she could... She's great, you know? Really, really. We've gotten over that whole patch that I told you about. Yeah. We're in a much, much better place now.
Whoa!
Okay, there's our CEO. I hope he enjoys the workout we're about to give him.
Knock him off his cankles.
Cardio day. Working on my sprints. I got this.
Dude, are you okay?
No.
You get all that?
Marcus, that was the most beautiful thing I've experienced today. Sending the video out. The sheer beauty of a douchebag falling on a treadmill could bring peace to the world.
Since when do you want peace?
I mean metaphorical peace.
Got a buddy working the crime scene at Swelter Skelter. I cannot stand the sea downtown. The hypocritical...
Hello?
Hey, yo, T-Bone.
I'm ready, man. I'm pumped. No, seriously, hacktivist mode, activate. Hey, man, how do we get Bloom?
What? Hold on to your joystick, son. You kids are gonna need to work your way up to Bloom, even with me helping.
Bray, are you briefing him without me? We were supposed to do that together.
No, I just didn't want to trouble you.
What trouble? No trouble. Come on, Marcus. Let's brief. Okay. So,
let's look at the big shot data harvester, our friends at Noodle. Now, every time you search for a discount refrigerator or bulldozer porn, they learn more and more about you.
Data profiling 101?
Right. But what you didn't know was that Bloom's already got their grubby paws all over that data.
Oh, shit. Oh, this is good, Satara? Noodle's data is just what Bloom needs to strengthen the bellwether. Dig their puppet strings in deeper. You know, if we could get a hold of this ammunition, we could take down a whole lot of different targets.
I can help with that. You can't hack Noodle unless you get into the server farm. You can't get into the server farm without clearance. Hell, you can't even get on the grounds unless you're an employee there. Who the hell you think Rob Zombie over here gets his intel from?
Tell me you got clearance.
Oh, man, I'm trying to stay low-key right now. One of my leads is breathing down my neck.
I bet you Marcus can pose as an employee.
Oh, he could do more than pose as an employee, Satara. Tell him what you told me, Horatio.
Noodle buses. I snagged an exploit for credentials. I could get you to the buses. All you gotta do is drive it in. They'll think you're one of the bus drivers.
Shit. Yo, let's roll, son.
All right.
Hey.
Let's do this.
Hey.
Barely need to drive.
Is everybody okay?
Wait, want to get a shot?
Oh,